So I'm just gonna wait for something to happen. If there's nothing in this 1 minute, then I'll go back on it. But I don't know. I just talk to you guys. How's it going, everybody? I'm ShipRailway750, and today I'm gonna be playing some more MX vs ATV live stream. Oh shit, we gotta do a better intro. Am I even live, eh? I don't know if I'm live. 30 seconds left. If it doesn't come up with like a little thing, then I'm not gonna do the live stream. I'll have to do it. Crap. I have no idea. I don't even know if I'm freaking live. Am I live or not? Somebody watch my live stream. Everybody's probably just skipping to the next part. Am I even live? Alright, minute's gone. Nothing's happened. Gameplay pause. What does that even mean? Righto, whatever. You know what? Screw this. How's it going, everybody? ChipRailway750 back at it again with another MX vs ATV Supercross Encore video. And today I've got some news. I started off my own motocross / Supercross race team. It's not like exactly a race team. You can't exactly join it, but you can do what I've done. You can go down to custom vehicle, and then go to your Nordac. And I figured out that no motocross teams have this colour. So grab this colour and you can be on my motocross team. That colour right there. That's it. With the stealth graphic clips. And you gotta have my gear. It's the one with all the skull and crossbones and all that fancy looking stuff. So today I'm gonna continue with my career. Halfway through it. It's a very tight. If you've been watching the last videos, it was so close when me and James Stewart were neck and neck on the freaking title. He was about 4 points in front of me. Every race, I was like, oh no, come on, please. Need to hold on to the championship. I'm very nervous, but anyway, guys, I started off my own brand because it was my 20th championship. It was 720. Nice. Yeah, I started off at 7, now at 770, so... You know, that's it. I'm not sure if it's too loud, but I'm just gonna adjust it when we get in. I'm not sure if it's not gonna pause me. I think it's too loud. Turn it down just in case. Didn't do much. Okay. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I'll just keep talking because I'm a live streamer. I'm live streaming, don't care. Live streamers just want to go live. Oh my god, this cord's on my arm. Colin Roxon, you have nothing over me. Triple, this is my thing for this, what do you call it, this track, this go triple, 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 triple. Everything's triple nipple. Oh god, that was a terrible run. Ready, you wanna hold R1, then you're gonna lean back. That's a secret that some dude on YouTube taught me. Oh no! Crashed out there. Cole Seeley in front of me, Vince Freezy in fifth. Now I'm in about fourth, third. I'm going to overtake Frederick Norquin, whatever his name is, retarded name. I've got 5 points to play with here, so it's still pretty nerve-wracking. As long as James doesn't get in front of me for any time, then I should be right. Very nice. Oh no, I'm not very used to talking and playing at the same time. That's all I've got to do when I'm not. I've got to practice talking and playing at the same time, because it's pretty hard just doing this. But we're going to hit the triple-double. Most of the track hit like just triples. All the rhythm sections are triples. Like, oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. How can that happen? Bloody impossible. I'm gonna come up. If you can quad that, I don't know, it's not really much faster. You wanna go triple, sub, triple, double. Oh my god, I swear, I'm getting so much slower. Every single time I talk, I'm getting slower. And Isabel, shut up. I can't stop talking because. I've got a live stream, so yeah, shut up. Goodbye, Roxon. Hello, finish line. Then you can hold R1 and then pin it right back. The only reason I wasn't winning this championship is because I had like a one race where I was just doing throwing down tricks. And I'll throw a trick down pretty soon. I'll do it. I'll dedicate it to you guys. Do it over the finish line jump. Oh no. I'll throw like a... I won't throw a back kick. I'm done so many back kicks in my time. Superman. Yeah, that's it. So you want a triple. And triple out. Oh! Get out, Jack Watson. Oh, blast away. I don't know. Hey, it's just like... Everybody has their shit days. And I've been having bad days lately. But... Every time I live stream, I come second, like fourth or worst. When I'm not live streaming, second is the worst. So it's pretty embarrassing. I think they come first all the time, especially against the AI. I'm halfway through this career mode and it should be fun. Just trying to, because me and James have got a tight battle. I don't see James anywhere. I hate how James does. He goes to the back and then he just gives up. Like, not in real life, he pushes all the way through, but just in the game, he just gives up. You can't find him. Even if you do let him lap you, he's still going to be like, oh, don't get me wrong, he's the fastest man in the world in real life, but yeah, he's just too slow here. See if we can triple and triple up and triple that again. Oh, yeah, we'll triple double. Double double through. There you go. Fancy tricks. Flatliner. Held it for a minute. It's embarrassing. Let's see what James has got. This should, he's probably got about a 7. I bet you guys he's got a 7. James Stewart coming in 5th. Well, I've seen him coming down like a little bit lower. So he's 7 points behind me. Jesus Christ, it's retarded. He's number 7 and he's 7 points behind. It's a little bit weird. So we just finished. What track was that? Was it Phoenix? No, it wasn't Phoenix, you idiot. That's a long one. I'm not sure. We just finished a track. I like that track, this one. Los Angeles, I think. Now we're at San Diego. Hopefully we meet the lion thing. Hopefully we don't get kicked over by San Diego. And we're off. James Hill will always get the whole shot. Like, I'll get the whole shot, but he's always the fastest out of the gate. I swear, like, the mechanics in the game have done something to his bike. I bet you they've done something. The only reason James, like, doesn't always come first, he does the world's stupidest things. Like, all of them do. They just hit a turn wide open and don't even turn. They just hit it and don't turn. I've seen it before. And they just rail the outsides. Like, I understand that's faster, but... You don't have to run into tough blocks, you know what I'm saying? It's stupid. It's hard. So, hope you guys like my GoPro videos. Two of them, the first two were my dad and the last one was mine, that was the slowest. 252 stroke KTM XCs. So, if we built. Oh! Cut that quite out. It's stupid! Get on the bike, you freaking retard. This is so. This just makes me so angry. Like, when I have bad days, I just give up. I just rage quit. I'm trying to go as fast as I can, but I see stupid mistakes. Dumb, stupid, unbelievably stupid mistakes. That's like in real life when I go for a ride. I take a turn and I just spin out. But if I'm on a good day and I take that turn, I'll do it faster than anybody in the world, you know? It's just... On my good days, no one can beat me. When I'm on bad days, everyone, even 50s and smash. It just sucks. Whatever. But, you know, that's life. Have good days and bad days. And stuff like that happens. You're riding in a straight line, and you can have a spasm. Spastic. I can't finish like this. I've got to stop talking, so I'm going to stop talking for a minute, and I'll be back in a second. I think it might be that freaking thing on the left and right. That big grey thing might be messing me up. Everything's going. Oh, that was good. Still retarded. Come on, 2 laps, 1 lap left. You have to pass these guys. I should be passing them, but I don't know. Oh my god, control your bike, you freaking retard. I hate how you go to chase a line and it doesn't work. You cut it on the inside. When I'm on my good days, I'm unbeatable.
Woo!
Whoa, no, bro. Oh, suspension. Yes, come on. I reckon I can still get first. I can still get it. I'm only 17 seconds behind. That's up. I can. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. If you don't get this, James is going to take you. Everybody knows it, guys, don't you? You know it. If I don't get this, James is going to overtake me on the leaderboards. But I'm five, I'm fifth. He's probably in like second. So what's the points difference? From first to second is 3 points. So he's going to be in front of me by a little bit if I don't overtake Tucker Sage, whatever his retarded name is. I'm swearing for the stress a bit. The more I stress, the more I swear. I don't mean it. It's just accidental. Oh, what a retard. I'm supposed to land it. No. Oh, you... No, what are you doing, Vince Freeze? You're not even a good rider. You're supposed to be at the back, filling in the gaps for all the freaking last place riders. I hate this track. I don't like this one. San Diego sucks. Oh, what last lap? I got this, guys. I'm going to win this for you. I'm going to come fourth for you, guys. For you guys. Come on, I'm gonna get fourth. Or you guys, maybe even third. Come on, bro, come on, yes. No! Come on, fourth. Yes! Woo! Yes! I did it! I'm the winner. Nobody can beat me because I'm the winner. Woo! Yes! Smashed it. Smashed everybody. Righto, so. Oh my god. Here you go. Who's gonna win?
Wait, who's my mom?
Oh my god. Yes, I'm still in first place. Woo! That was scary. I'm in first place by 2 points. Oh my god, guys. It's because I overtook Cole Seeley and Vince Freezy at the last minute. I should have overtaken that other bloke, but he had the right line. I was just trying to cut in, but I was playing safe and sorry. Well, that was good. That was ace fun. I can't believe I did that. Woo! That was freaking scary, hey? Alright, we're here at the track that I forgot to read. I like this track, I know what it is. No, what? Why did you do that? You know, that's a bit weird. I've never been second out of the whole shot. I've always been second, never. Fourth. Alright, which is the right turn. I'm going to overtake James here. Maybe not. Stay low. Bubba Scrub. This race for you guys, I'm going to get fourth. Not first. I'm going to get first, even though I said fourth. Come on, get out. Oh my god, pick up your line. You're gonna go. Yeah, that's good. I wish there was like a school for actual, like, MXSAW Supercross. If you could actually go and, like, get tips off riders, that'd be great. That would actually be really good. If you guys have any tips, make sure to leave them in the comment section below, though. That was freaking retarded. I knew it was going to happen, but I just wanted to do a scrub for you guys. How are we 6 seconds down? We've never been, like, four seconds down. We've always been four in front of, like, everybody else. It's just you guys, eh? You guys put a curse on me, even though nobody's watching. Oh, I might have this, actually. I might have this. Despite all the rage, I'm still just running. I was going to upload shut up, I don't care. You gotta race, you freaking retard. Race. Come first. Oh my god, I swear. Why are you not winning? I could go faster than you. Oh, is that James there? Yes! Yeah, the only person I gotta stay in front of is James Stewart. Oh, and I just learned a lesson when I was thinking just then. When you're hitting jumps, like rhythm sections, it's not about going as hard as you possibly can. Maybe just like, you know, try to stay low, even though I knew that. Just stay. See how far you can go. It's not about me. I just taught myself something new. I'm so smart. I'm the Albert Einstein Jr. Woo! Oh, I should have changed this freaking name to James Stewart Todd Chase Part 3. Okay, I got this. Can't believe this. I'm scrolling through his Facebook at the same time as doing this. Oh my god, did James go off the track? Oh, that's Ken Roxy. Oh, yes. Yes! No, guys, I'm sorry I'm acting crap. Like, sorry I'm not winning to my full potential. I should be coming first, but... No, what the hell? Well, I'm just trying to... The only thing I came in to get to this race... I came into this race thinking the only thing you've got to do is stay in front of James Stewart. As long as you're in front of James Stewart, then that's all you got to do. You'll win. Oh, no. It's like 3 out of 3. Come on, go. Oh, you freaking poofed up. Oh, my God. I'm getting a drink. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, pirate headphones. Oh my god, I swear. Are you kidding me? You gotta stay up front, bro. Wait, is this the final one here? So let's look at the track. I know all this already. You gotta go triple, 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 triple. This is the track where everything you gotta do is triple. So you come around that first turn, you gotta go triple. Triple, 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 double, triple, triple. Alright, hang on. So, triple, double, triple, triple. Triple, double, triple, triple. Triple, double, triple, dip. Triple, double, triple, triple. That's what you gotta do if you wanna win this race, Trip. Come on, Trip, you got this. Woo, 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 woo! Oh! Come on, we got this. Triple, 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 double. Oh no! Especially having one of the slowest bikes out here with no exhaust pipe. Look, upgraded exhaust pipe. Oh yes! It's going great. Alright, triple, double. No, get out of here, Cole Sealy. Thank you, Mr. Norton. I'm going to give Norton a raise. I'm just going to, after the race, I'm going to give him $400,000 because I'm a rich man. I'll give Franklin Norton a win just for doing that, eh? Actually, I'm going to stay behind Franklin Norton, Frederick Norton, his name is. I'm going to defend you. Oh, I'm not going to defend you if you make stupid mistakes like that. I'll make sure that nobody can overtake you. Whoa! I'll give you guys some tips through the whoops. Mate, come up, come on. Don't be scared. You're going so slow, mate. Come on, I'm trying to let you win. You know what? If you don't want to go fast, then I won't give you the win. Simple as that. Right, so you want a triple, this is the best line. Triple, triple, triple. Triple, triple. Triple, triple, double. A triple, oh. Double, yes. Triple, oh, that was double. Oh. Well, you've bought this on your first self, like Frederick. I offered you the win, but he didn't want to take it. Too bad, you freaking retard. I clearly said to him, if you want to win this race, I will let you. You've got to not crash. But it's too bad. He wanted to lose, so he wanted to stay down the back and never want to get a win. That's his fault. It's his fault. I was going to give it to him, but he didn't want it. Sucked in, that's too bad. Nice scrub. Got this, we're going to hit the double, then we're going to do the single and go to scrub the double and just pin it. Preload the double. I'm not even sure if people hit that as a double A. Then you're going to rail this and then get straight out of it. A triple. Oh, this is just a hard spot, eh? I just got to go in free mode and just hit that until I get it right 10 times in a row. That's how the pros do it. But I figured out it's triple, double, double, triple. That's easy to remember. Yeah. Triple, double, double, triple. That's easy to remember. Throw a trick over here. Body flip. Oops. That's the type of stuff that messed me up last time. I wasn't cocky, I just was bored. When you get at my good of a level, well, I'm not really the best. But right now, I'm not even going fast. I'm just going slow. But if I wanted to go fast, I'll show you. Let's see how you go fast. I'll see how fast I can go from here. Check this out. Superman. Go fast, go crazy. Yeah, I'm black. New kill comes. Well, I came first. James came third. Sucked in, James. Oh, Frederick. You could have told me you were second and I would have let you pass. Oh my god, I'm surprised. I can't believe somebody from like all the way down the bottom came up and won. What the hell? Look, all these guys, except for Tucker Sayes, Daniel Blair, and David Pulley, and Cole Keatling, they should all be down the bottom. Everybody else should be in front of them. They should be before down the bottom. I'm not saying they're bad. They'll beat me, you and your mum, you know? They're the best riders in the world. They've been chosen to go over to America and race. But this is real life people. I'm surprised they're not up the down the bottom. Everybody else should be chasing them, but whatever.
Whatever.
Here, Las Vegas. Is this the final one? No. Oh, yes, it is. This is it. Final race and we might win a championship. Wait, maybe. Oh, what the hell? That's the first time it's ever happened. What the hell, James? I hate that part. You normally just land over here in that middle part. You kind of jump after the track. Oh, which sucks. Yeah. Cut it in. If anybody wants to say that I'm crap, just give me a chance. I'm just on a bad day. When I'm on a good day, I'll be better than everybody. So we're gonna hit that, and then we're gonna get the quad, then out with the triple over Roxy's head. Oh! Oh, how's this? Ken Roxon, he's changed to Honda, eh? Everybody know that. Kenny changed to Honda. I would have called these guys and asked them when the next game's coming out, eh? Oh. Throw the whip. Then he go out, so he boxed his back leg off. Justin Bogle, about time. I was expecting you 4 races ago.
Woo!
You go double. You go big double. Dad's probably about to call me pretty soon. So have a break up. We'll see if we can finish this race in under 20, in 27 minutes. Well, before this reaches 20. I reckon we could do it in 26. Nah, 27. We're gonna get 27 seconds, 27, we're gonna reach 27 minutes before this race is over. After this race is over. 27.57. 57, sorry. 27.57. Wait, I'm gonna scratch my head. Now I'll go good. Ah. I got this weird syndrome where, like, say you touch the right part of your leg, you gotta touch the other part of your leg. It's hard. I hate it. Oh, we've got one viewer. Hello, Mr. Viewer. We're gonna blitz these whoops and we're gonna come up. It's a championship. So I say happy championship. We're gonna go triple. Then we're gonna go triple up again. Then we're gonna go hit the double. Oh, what a retard. Then we're gonna hit these dragons back. I can't believe. Oh my god. One more lap and we're gonna have another championship. It's gonna be our 21st championship. Here we go, we got this. So, we're in first now. And we've got 1 minute left to do this lap. I don't think we can do it. We can do it, anything's possible. So we have to get this in 1 minute and I think 34 seconds. 1 minute, 34 seconds. Go, go, go. You reckon we can do it? Dude who's watching, I'm not sure your name is because you haven't commented. But I reckon we can do this, anything. We can do anything. And a scrub. Oh! Oh no. Just washed off heaps of speed. Hit the triple into the double, we got this. Then we're gonna triple, triple double. Inside outside, blitz the whoops like we've never seen them blitz before. Oh, yes. Oh, wait, what? No, get back here, you can't win. It's my time. My time is up, my time is now. No, what the hell? Yes, come on, stay away. You gotta play defensive. Play defensive, you can't pass, you cannot pass. Oh my god, dude, we're gonna make this, dude. Yes, dude, yes. Yes, come on. Yes, championship! Superman! Woo! Heel quicker! Championship! We won the championship! Woo!
We won the championship! We are the winners of the world! Woo!
Oh my god, guys. Ready? Everybody look! Everybody! Yes! We won the championship! 450 championship! That's our 21st championship. And that's the first championship we won on our actual team. We got two viewers right now. How are you guys going? I can't believe it. We just won a championship. We got to go down there and change our number. So customize view, fighter. Enter jersey number. R1. This is awesome. Take one away. Add one. 771. Our 21st championship. That's sick. That's awesome. Woo, I can't believe we did this. So we're going to take a break from the Supercross season and we're going to have a look at the JS7 compound. Gonna have a little free ride. Gonna go JS7 day. Oh god, I can't believe it. That's our 21st championship. My rider must be like 50 years old. Pretty good shape for the 21st championship. I feel bad for those people. Hey, I feel bad for them and they can't win championships because I'm always winning them. I'm like, just have your own class. The lower class 450 riders. Let's hit some freestyle. First person freestyle. Superman. Woo! How do you girls like it? Ladies! Yay, love it. See if we can throw any trick down. What do you reckon? Flatliner for days. Let's see how far we can jump. Oh, you know the best. The best ramp to jump it on would be that one. See that? Hang on. Let's pin it like this. You're gonna hit a double. Clear that double nicely. Oh, that's the worst jump in the world. Hit the double, then you want to come up. Hit some huge air. Hold the Superman for ages. We should go in third person. I'll show you how it's done. The first person gamer in third person for the first time. Yeah, that was to everybody who's watching. Everybody who's watching is like two people who's watching. Two special people. We're gonna hit another jump. One, two. 9 o'clock. That was terrible. I might have to like preload and then put the brakes on so the bike goes forward, because when you jump and do the pull the trick off, the right stick hits at the same time. No hander, I never knew we could do that. Oh, 360 for DAZ. D-A-Z-E. You go out wide. Cut on the inside. Kiss of Deaf Indian air, that was terrible. Okay guys, we're gonna hit motocross. I'm gonna hit. I'll show you some faster lines, guys. Everybody who's watching, I'll dedicate this to you and I'll show you faster lines. So the first thing you wanna do, you wanna come out of that gate behind you. Then what I do, I come on the outside. Then you wanna do the double and then smash that quad. That is the fastest way to do it. Then you wanna get on the inside. Then just blast off. Then you wanna run this triple. I thought it was a small triple, but it was a big triple. Then you wanna come around the outside, you wanna rail it, then get heaps of speed. And get that whoops, it's clearly not as good as I could have done it. Then you're gonna hit double, inside, blast off. You wanna land that nice so you can come jump from here, and you'll land back out. And oh, check this out, guys. Land on the roof.
Woo!
My God, is that James? Can't believe I found James. I wonder what's in here, eh? It must be like the working garage. Yeah, this would be the garage where all the bikes and stuff are. Two views. Woo! Awesome. Get the backy. Nope. Whoops. Oh yeah, hit the windmill, ouch, that sucked. 9 o'clock Indian air, awesome. Let's go have a look through here. I've never really studied this place much. What are we doing? Wait, why would James Stewart, oh, I suppose, I was going to say, why would James Stewart need one of them when he's got like freaking all those massive camper trailer things that he takes around the world. But then I was like, maybe if he just wants to have like a normal ride at someone else's track. I understand that. Hill quicker. Awesome. What else should we do, guys? You comment. Comment and tell me what I should do. Oh, sick. You know what? This is one of my favourite jumps right here. You go from there and then you land over there. Let's get it. You need to get like heaps of speed. Well, I'll show you another funny thing. One of my favourite things is, I'll show you guys, obviously, because I'm a YouTuber. It's a bad YouTuber, that only has 19 subs, awesome subs. Now I've only got one viewer. Dedicate this to one viewer. You want to get this, then you want to preload double, and then hit the scrub. This is my favourite part, the scrub. You just go with like huge scrubs. Fully six scrubs. And you wanna scrub back out. That was awesome, my favourite part of this track. I'm only doing this in third person for you, because I hate doing third person, so. Then you wanna scrub that whip, or whatever, scrub that double. And then you wanna scrub this fully hectic proof. And then after that you wanna rail this. I keep saying after that, so I've gotta get stop that because I'm a bad YouTuber. These are huge whoops, imagine hitting these at full speed, eh? So after this we might be playing, I don't know, what should we play? I'll let you decide. The person who's viewing right now, I'll let you decide. We can either play GTA 5, The Crew, Dying Light, or Battlefield, or have another one of this. Completely up to you. Cause I made a channel for everybody who's watching just to entertain. Double backflip. Success. That's a weird word. Success. Worst word in the world. Successful. The only reason I'm not in the JS7 gear is because I made my own team. And I called my team Tridents. Tridance. So I have my own bike named Trident. It's a bit weird, not really a good name. But, you know, whatever. This is great. I love this. See how much loudness we can get. Okay, I think it'll be up. Oh, what the hell? That was weird. I've never done that before. Let's just hit these freestyle ramps and then I might go and do some Las Vegas or whatever. Motocross track. Or I'll do a free ride track or anything. It's up to you. That's a pretty big jump. Well, especially when you have to do this tricks. Flatliner. Yeah. That was sick. That was hectic. Hectic. Oh, that's my number. 771. I thought it was 770. Nah, because I won a championship. I won my 21st. I won my 21st championship today. Woo! Oh, Superman. Oh! Yes. I know. Let's just see in Panic Rev it. Oh, Panic Rev. Come on. Oh, that's funny. You come up in the air and you're like, you have the wheelie and you just want to get it down. Or it's either you're doing the jump and you want to get it up. It's not getting up. Whatever. Land, I'm in third person now. I get first person real quick. Wow. These whoops are huge and massive. In real life, they'd be ginormous. It's not even a word, that's how big it is. It's ginormous. I want to find out a faster line. Maybe that'll work. Maybe that's a faster line. I don't know. You want to clear this? That's the part I need to learn on. Work on, sorry. I want to. If I can quad that, I'd be so much faster. If I could quad it and then go straight out into the turn, that'd be really, really, really fast. Oh, I thought I was gonna crash. I don't know, eh? Bit weird. Not working. Hit both the tables, then we're gonna come out, spray everybody with dirt. See how hard we can hit. Whoa! That was a little bit retarded. Oh, that's a good idea. Check this out. Bye-bye. I don't know what to say, so right now I'm going to end up this, not this session, not this episode, but keep calm. I'm not going anywhere. Wonder who's watching. I don't know. So we're on a, we'll do an online match. We hit the SX or the Nationals? We'll hit the Supercross. Yeah, we're going to hit the Supercross MX Nationals. That's not even a real thing. Whatever. Watch. Oh, I'm about to fall. Ow! I fell on the freaking ground. Why are you falling on the ground all the time? Ouch. Knees all cut up. Ow. Whatever. I can't be too quiet. I hate this situation when you're a YouTuber, especially when you're a live streamer. You're in the middle of talking, but you don't know what else. I'm not sure if anybody can hear me, so I'm just going to see if I can mute everybody. How do I do this? Gameplay hard, invite friend, I don't know, I don't care. I'm still a YouTuber, nobody's watching us too, so. Too bad. Ooh. Echo more. Golden Chewbacca. Much's going on. Yeah, I'm live streaming.
What place are you in?
Hey?
What place are you in?
PS4? Yeah. Whatever. Who is this guy I'm watching? Oh, yeah. It's you. I like it. The red bike and the white, all the white gear. Pretty cool. So I like it how you're racing for 7. I used to race for 7, but then I made my own names. It sounds pretty gay, so I just stopped talking at the moment. I want to say triple triple. No. Check out. Alright, yeah, I understand. I'm on a bad day right now. I'm messing up all my lines. He's at Albus the Cobra. And the white K1D. NDG3 has finished the race. With Golden Chewbacca coming in third. Kill the what? Very cool. So, is there anybody else racing? Oh, there's one dude. Oh, too bad, so sad. I like it, everybody's going to 7 gear. Pretty cool. Have you got a YouTube channel? Yeah, what is it? Okay. Ooh, I think I just got kicked out. No, I didn't get kicked out. I'm joking. And I blast out of the gate with that gay looking red and yellow gear on the gay blue bike. Ooh, nice line just there. I like that one. And the blast out to the quad. Shout out to Sam, who's at the end. Thing to find a hit. Blast out. Oh, this is my favourite, not my favourite track, but I'm doing this track. Out of the way. And double back. Here we go. Mini and Apple. Like this track. I like him this way. I'm the best at starts. Oh my god, not pretty fast ride, is he? Oh, what? That was terrible. Oh. Got a view on how that was gonna use. Oh, smashed. Why am I going so bad? This is terrible. Yes, railed. I hate tough blocks. They're the hardest part about the whole track. Yeah, I hate them. Stupid. I look good, but I just can't get past them. Yeah. Kill the heights is in fifth by the looks of it. I'm gonna see if I can overtake them. So the big preload, the quad, and the double. Bit of whoops and the triple. If you double onto a table, is that a triple or a quad? Yeah. Oh, what fail. Kill the height in fifth. I need to overtake this guy for a good score. Oh, smashed. I thought I was going to fail out. Yeah. I'm not even going to worry about scrubbing. No Santos Just keep on enjoying the game. Carmen in 6. This is embarrassing. I'm normally kidding. Yeah, and he's up again. Alright, I just got a message. What the hell? Oh, stop messing. Terrible line, we're gonna stop moving back. I can't even milk it. Ward, single. And somebody just finished the race. Alright, no. It's on the third lap. Hit the, what is it? Triple, single, double. Over here, Steve. That was great. That was awesome. Rail. I have to start dropping the name on that. What the hell is that? That was hard. Triple double. Quad double. Quad double. Triple. What you can't ask. That's not good for the environment. Come on, small dude. Whisper. Dude, stop whispering, you've got to stop whispering. Why are you all so bad? Oh, thank you. Hey? Oh, I'm in 6. I'm normally in like 4. But I'm in 6. I had a terrible start and I'm running into tough rocks at the start of the race. I was really missed out. But I'll see if we can backflip over this. Backflip over this. Didn't work. 24. That's a pretty sick record. Backflip kick for that. Alright then. Ooh. I'm gonna go now. I'll see you later. See ya. Oh, I added that. Oh, I just like seeing people. I like that. That's pretty cool. I just like talking. Oh, big talker. Thank you for watching, guys. Oh, guy at the moment. I'm gonna end this off because Mum and Dad, when they left, I was like, nah, you gotta do stuff while I'm not here. So I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you for the person who's watching right now. This goes out to you. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Until next time, don't forget to ride hard and pin light. That wasn't even a good thing, but whatever.